A very happy owner, Salman Iqbal, is here with me. Salman, teesra saal PSL ka, but this time, thodi mukhtalif lag rahi hai aapki team.
Finally, 3 saal ke baad, I think team gelled lag rahi hai. It seems like the team has come together after a long time. I think a young captain, Imad, has done the trick.
And what about Shahid Afridi? I mean, that catch that he took the other day, he's an entertainer, you know, he really knows how to get the crowd going. Do you think him being a part of the team has made it a difference as well?
Amazing difference. Ek to crowd has come because of Shahid Afridi. It seems now we have two captains in our team. On the ground, both Shahid Afridi and Imad are so well gelled. That's amazing. And you know, that catch, I tweeted that day, you know, yesterday, that Shahid gets something on the ground, either through the bat, either through the ball, and this time through the field. And the best comment I heard was from the commentator who said, people say he's 45, people say he's 38, but I think he's 32 today.
Honestly, he does have that kind of spirit in him. You can't tell that he's grown old. But tell me, Mickey Arthur, Imad, Wasim, we know that they get on really well. Do you think that is also a good combination in terms of getting the team going?
I think Imad has been with us for the last 3 seasons. And Imad has worked with the team very well for all 3 seasons. So our 3 boys, Imad, Amir and Ravi Bapara, have always been with us. And Imad, I think he's an aspiring player, and I think he can do very well in Pakistan also. And he's a guy who drives the team from the front. So I think he's our captain for the next 2-3 years.
Okay, thank you so much for your time, Salman, and all the best. The final's in Karachi, so we hope to see Karachi there.
Inshallah.